Now into the second week of April. And we're at the point at which the nettles are all big enough to take. So this is just one little part of the nettle patch right here. And I could probably just hang out right here and pick my lot today. I won't though, because you see in the distance over there, behind that tree, there's another patch like this. And over there, behind that tree, there's another patch like this. This is Nettle Heaven right here where I am.